Welcome back to Sister Circle Live. Our next guest is an international superstar whose name is synonymous with dance and the amazing contributions of the Alvin Ailey American Dance Theater.
The company is celebrating their 60th anniversary this year. Please welcome the iconic Judith Jamison.
Yay!
How are you?
Yes.
I'm fine. And if I was home, this icon would be doing their laundry.
So,
thank you very much for the pedestal, but here we are.
Yes,
so glad to be in Atlanta, because you know we come to Atlanta every year.
Every year.
The Fox Theater.
Yes.
I know you're going to run it, but the 21st to the 24th?
Yes, ma'am. Mm.
I'll even fly down for
it.
You know what I mean? I've been retired for 8 years.
I know.
But I still, you know, you're attached at the hip. Alvin Ailey was a miracle man.
Mm-hmm.
This company is 60 years old.
Wow.
60 years old. We have our own building in New York.
Yes.
87,000 square feet of building, dance building, largest in New York City. And we're here because we love Atlanta. We just need you. We always need you. I always remind people, would you hurry up and get your tickets, please?
Mm-hmm.
Don't wait till we are leaving.
Minute. Yes.
We open on Thursday, you know? So get your tickets now.
There's absolutely.
A wealth of ballets to see.
Absolutely. You know, we have to talk about you, though.
I am. But when you talk about Alvin Ailey,
you're synonymous.
You know,
absolutely.
That's my heart.
Yes.
You know, he made a career for me.
Mm-hmm.
You know, thank God.
Amen.
You know?
Yeah. When you look back on that as the as a dancer and artistic director, did you ever see it coming to this?
No.
Really?
Absolutely not. I mean, you know, I started when I was six.
Mm.
Parents, thank you.
Yes.
Parents put me in dance school at six. What are you thinking at six? Well, kids nowadays at six, they know everything.
Mm-hmm.
They're so smart, man. There's so much information. But I was really, you know, that six-year-old didn't know nothing.
Yeah.
So I knew that I wanted to be a dancer when I was 22, 23.
Oh, wow.
I did not know. I was just having fun.
Yes.
You know, studying ballet, studying all the techniques I could. Dunham technique, and Horton technique, and jazz, and tap, and everything.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So all that served me well. But you don't know where God's leaving.
Yes.
You don't know where he's taking you.
Yes, absolutely.
And you have people around you. I always tell young people, keep your mentors and people who love you around you.
Mm-hmm.
Be surrounded by them, because they are leaders and teachers. You know what Stevie Wonder said? Spiritual walkers?
Mm-hmm.
Have you ever encountered a spiritual walker?
Mm.
You got them around you all the time, helping you in the direction that you need to go.
Yes.
Guides.
Oh, my God.
Sister guides.
Yes.
And sister guides.
Sister guides.
Y'all.
Guides message.
Come on.
Okay. Judith, you got, Alvin Ailey is celebrating 60 years.
Isn't that amazing?
60 amazing, profound, important years for everybody, for America.
Yes.
What do you want your legacy to be?
Well, since I'm not underground yet, let's see. Because every time somebody says that to me, I'm going like, am I here? Am I still here? Yes, I am. Only that I was associated with helping people lift themselves up from performance.
Yes.
From in the middle of the civil rights movement, our protest was our performances.
Yes.
Saying to black people,
look at
how beautiful you are, how intelligent you are, look how divine you look on stage, how beautiful. He always used to say that. He called us kings and queens, you know?
Wow.
And so my legacy is attached to his. That means I am constantly looking for excellence, the love of dance, the love of the arts, the excellence of the Alvin Ailey American Dance. They're all 32 dancers. They're divine creatures,
yes,
you know?
They are. Beautiful.
And they're blessed because they can dance. But the whole idea to dance for us is not that you're showing off how high you can raise your leg, how many turns you can do, because everybody does that now.
Right.
It is, what are you telling me about myself as a human being?
Yes.
Wow.
How do you identify? When you're watching me in the dark, having an intimate experience in the theater, what are you feeling?
Yes.
What are you feeling? Are you connecting somewhere? Not
to.
Just with the excellence of the dancer, but with your heart and soul and your spirit.
Mm.
And when you leave the theater, we want you to leave lifted.
And you do every single
year. So that's
year.
Part of my legacy.
Yes.
So when you see the repertory, like Revelations.
Around,
right? Revelations.
Yes.
We've been doing that dance for how long now?
Forever.
Since 1960.
Yes. And
as ambassadors to the world, we've been spreading that dance around the world all this time. Everybody loves it.
Mm-hmm.
I don't care where you're from. Everybody loves it.
Absolutely.
But we uplift these children. Ooh, dance, girl. We uplift these children who's, aren't they fabulous?
They are fabulous.
The audience is seeing them, right?
Yes.
Yeah. And probably so
waiting in the water.
Yes.
Part of Revelations.
Waiting in the
and don't forget the new pieces we're bringing. There's a gorgeous man in the company named Jamar Roberts.
Mm-hmm.
He's 6 foot, what, 3, 4, something like that. I watch him grow, right?
Yes.
And he has choreographed a piece called Members, what is it called? Move Members? members, don't get weary. You're not gonna get weary when you see this. You're gonna see such excellence of choreographers. Rennie Harris, you know who Rennie Harris is? One of the greatest hip hop concert dance choreographers in the world. He did a 2-act piece called Lazarus.
Wow.
And you have to see it.
Oh, I'm gonna be there.
It's an homage to Mr. Ailey.
Okay.
And speaking of dancers, you have to be proud of dancers like Misty Copeland. What do you make of the new dancers that are coming out now?
I make of the new dancers that are coming out now in the Avondale American Dance Theater. I've seen how many generations?
Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
You know? So you've seen.
I've seen generation after generation after generation. And this last generation,
yes,
they can do more things than I even thought of being able to do, and exquisitely. They do it with taste, they do it with integrity.
What do you think makes them so great?
What came before them?
No, wait a minute.
It is not just us, but it's there, you know, they're brilliant, they're smart.
Yes.
You know, there's no such thing as a dumb dancer.
You know, it depends on
what you're aiming for, but there is no such, they're well thought out. They know what their bodies are doing. They can name you every bone in their bodies.
Yes.
We didn't have that knowledge, but they also understand the legacy of Ailey. They understand the history. They're not dancing vapidly.
Yes.
They're not dancing in a vacuum.
Yes.
They understand the history. So you, Sankofa, you gotta know where you've been before you know where you're going.
Hello, somebody.
And they understand that.
Right, and they understand the greatness of who you are.
Yes, yes, ma'am.
And so do we.
But yes, ma'am.
Thank you.
You like that?
Yes. I did.
Thank you so much.
Shut me up,
It was awesome having you here. We love
you
so much. Congratulations again on the 60th anniversary of the Alvin Ailey American Dance Theater. If you're in the Atlanta area, they will be at the Fox Theater February the 21st through the 24th. Go to alvinailey.org for tickets.